The Stanley Cup playoffs are just around the corner, so I thought it'd be fun to make a bracket with the current matchups and go through picking my selections for who I think is going to win it all. Let's go.
As it stands, these are the current matchups for the East and the West, so we're going to go through each one.
All right, we're going to do this rapid fire starting with round one of the East. I'm taking Boston over Pittsburgh, Toronto over Tampa Bay, Carolina over New York, and then the Rangers over the Devils. In round two, I'm taking Boston over Toronto and then Rangers over the Hurricanes. In the conference finals, Boston is beating out the Rangers to go to that final spot. Moving to the West, I'm taking the Wild over the Kraken, the Avs over the Stars, the Knights over the Jets, and the Oilers over the Kings. On to round two, I'm taking the Avs over the Wild and the Knights over the Oilers. Conference finals, I think the Avs are going to edge out the Golden Knights and move to the finals. And then up against the Avs and the Bruins, I'm picking the Bruins to win the whole thing. What do you guys think of this bracket? Who do you think will move on? Who do you think I got wrong? Make sure you let me know your predictions below.